Hi, I'm Cameron Anderson, president of Crusader Joint Ventures. My team and I this morning just finished loading up 2 1-megawatt generators that we transacted on the Iron Hub platform and shipped stateside for a Bitcoin operation. This afternoon, we came by the Mazeppa gas plant because, well, it's being dismantled, it's being cleaned up, being returned to farmland. It's good to see that it's happening, but that's not why we came. We came for this beauty right here. 5 3.3-megawatt Jenbacher natural gas engines. I'm really excited to see this. It's something crazy. Let's go check it out. Originally manufactured in 2014, each generator is powered by this green beauty, a 4,500 horsepower, 20-cylinder Jenbacher engine. It's powering a 3.5-megawatt, 13,800-volt grid-connected generator, all set up in these individual containment pod. Thick that door jamb is. Everything in here is heavy and thick because it's noise attenuated. We're in a sensitive area here. They spared no expense on keeping the noise down. Inside this giant building, every door you see along the way has an engine and a generator inside its own compartment in order to keep the noise down. Another fun fact about this that I learned today is everything came from Austria. Literally everything except the cement floor we're walking on was in a sea can container and was shipped direct from Austria. There you have it, 16.5 megawatts of natural gas reciprocating engine power generation. We've got the transformers there, we've got the electrical gear, we've got the coolers, the power generation. The most used engine in this entire package has 5,500 hours. Everything else is less than that. So no matter how you cut it, this represents an incredible power generation opportunity.